So I just got done changing the light bulb in this Broan light fan combo, and it's not very intuitive on how to get it out, but pretty much there's two little clips that you can just take a flathead screwdriver and work it down. So once you work it down, then there will be these little clips that keep it secure, and then you just push that in and you can get access to the light bulb. Hope that was helpful.